The Kansas House has approved a bill cutting sales and income taxes. The vote Thursday was 82-39. The measure goes next to the GOP-dominated Senate, but senators approved their own tax plan last week. Adam Herpelsheimer, KFDI News. My name is Adam Herpelsheimer. I'm a communications major with an emphasis in journalism. I'm an intern here at KFDI News, and I write stories, I report on crime, and I even interview people about local events.